It's time. And you know what happens? But some of us are foolish. Like me. Let's see how to do it properly. And then, let's rip with a loud farting noise. God, that's gonna get me so smashed so quickly. You just have to release the pressure really slowly. So it's farted once. Being greedy, I'm gonna give it a bit more. That means it's gonna take a wee while. For the pressure to release. So what I'll do is I'll try this momentarily. It will potentially spew it everywhere. So if this is going to take too long, I shall pause momentarily and I'll give it a wee bit longer. And sometimes, you know, sometimes it will go down really quickly and other times actually, it's almost there, I think. It's almost there. Could be wrong, but it sounds like it's almost there. It is almost there. Just hold in. We'll be there in a moment. Oh. It's very, very close. It's very close. I'm kind of wishing I'd just pause. Not to worry. That looks pretty damn good. It is not bad at all. So this is a win.